Okay, I buggered this up. It was worth it for the life. Although it did do a... Damn it! Oh well, at least we'll get some money. Oh, no, these are the EP ones. So 2237, 2237 EP and 936 GP. And they left an ad. Good little treasure chest monsters. Right, are we going to be able to... Because I don't want to fall down again, and I don't know the route for this. I got burned again, but I got an herb. this is being recorded... bugger. Fuck. Okay, well, we know we can't do that, so let's just back up, because otherwise... It's stupid. This has been recorded in exactly the same amount of time it takes to edit one of these videos together. They left an M drop this time. Nice of them. Right, we got the herb from there, and we know we can't go right. Now, can we go down and right? Oh, Christ! Ryu's on 34, because of the fire. Whoops. I remember. We don't really have a lot of... Let's use our herbage. Alright, we're at the bottom now. If you remember, when we fell all the way to the bottom, there was a platform that had stairs going up. That's what we're looking to get at. I can't remember how to get there because I'm old. And we are heading towards a boss. It's a big thing that is a thing with... No, there's nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing of interest. Now we're going to check the other side. This is a fun episode, isn't it? Can you not throw me some more of the treasure chest monsters so I can... This, you know, that would be nice. Nothing there? Nothing there. Right, let's save it. Yeah. Nothing there. Something on the next one, whether or not we can get there or not, is, or not. Stop saying or not, it's irritating. We can. Dark Mist. We lose AP on Ryu, and we get a dagger. Dagger any good? I don't know. I don't know who would use a dagger. Can't remember. Doesn't matter. Whatever. We're back. We're playing Breath of Fire. It's 2022. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. God damn it. These shit bugs. I don't want to get too worn down because there is a boss coming. Fuck. Ah, well, this is a better pull. Loads of EP there. I don't know, you might get irritated with all the save stating and stuff, but to me at least, it's just moderately more convenient. A curse. and an iron shield. Is that better? It ups our active and that's it. I got cursed for a goddamn iron shield. Very irritating. Especially because we're kind of, woof, using all our supplies up. The monster's left an herb. Yay! Okay, remember that platform that was... Oh, damn it. See, one little fucking bug. Go away. We go all the way down to the bottom. And then... Am I right here? Yeah, this should be it. I think so. Is grinding us down. A boom. Oh my god, they took Ryu out. Really now? That's moderately inconvenient. Right. Do I have a... I fucking don't. Well, that's irritating. okay, can you cure a two? Cure a two. And then can you cure a one? And that'll have to do. God damn, boom! I can't remember if there's a way to, words that I can't use. Smash the rock. Then you'll be able to take the B-rang. Well, I can't smash a rock. So. Well, remember all those things we couldn't smash before? Because we're going to get the ability to smash shit soon. Okay, this is the boss. This is the bossy boss. How are we doing? Okay, we're going to use that herb there to heal you. And... we're going to give you an acorn, you an acorn, and you an acorn, and an acorn. It's not quite as good as I want it to be, but this is going to have to do. And, see that eyeball there? Stop right there. Another intruder slipped past me, but you're not so lucky. Another intruder, you say? This is the eye spy. I mean, I could turn into a dragon, but... see how you like a fry. And let's do... power up. Ow! He doesn't care. Okay. We're out of flame. Let's do fortification. Ow! What about a frost? All of these seem to be doing the equivalent of fuck all. Ow! Let's just shoot him a bit, because Bo's running out of mana. This is disappointingly low damage. Is there anything I can throw at this guy? I've got a marble. I wish this was Final Fantasy V so I could throw my hat at him, but it's not. Ow! Take 28 damage right in the eye. Ooh, crit! Killing off his little eyes one by one. I am playing it a bit loose here with my health. I will heal next turn on Nina at least. Right. Hit him. Cure Nina. And hit him. Yeah, see, that's the this is where it gets bad. Okay. Cure. Ow. Ow. You two are going to have to cure each other next turn. Yeah, he's back up now and he's going to just absolutely hit like a tank. So hit. Cure yourself. Hopefully we don't die here. I hate the damage. Just fucking hit him again. Can you set him on fire? Ow. 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 That's rough. Throw an M drop. Don't know if Bo's gonna get this off or not. Might get lucky. Ooh, we got very lucky there. Ooh! 2,800 EP and 2,800 GP acquired. Nina reaches level 19. HP up 7, AP up 7, Strength up 2, Vigor up 3, Agility up 2, Wisdom up 3, a Luck up 2. The spell of Idle has been learned. Yay. Ack! You're only human. You're not supposed to possess such power. And then he explodes. As you do. We're going to save state it, because I distinctly remember being a burn, coming out of that fight shreked. With not much to go on. And frightfully low on everything, as we have been. Right, we want to go downstairs now. Boop-a-boo. Icy Hat. A cure, nice. An antidote, very nice. A skull hat. And a skull hat. Now! Any of these better? Headgear is nice across the board. Icy Hat is good. Yeah. I'm going to give Ryu the headgear because it ups his defense to 130, his active to 61, and his magic defense to 54. Can't remember if that's a sensible thing to do or not. You can have the Icy Hat because it takes you up quite a bit. And you can... Nope, you're better off with the tiara. Okay. And we should get our next party member in a minute who can deal with some shit. Oh no! We're locked in. What am I going to do? I can't swim. You could fly out, I mean. You could literally fly out, Nina. Oh dear. Oh, says, search the area. There may be a way out. They walk around in a fucking circle. And oh, look. Khan says, this trap is too simple. It would only catch a fool. It's Khan! I almost drowned looking for you. What is going on? Someone is trapped in the safe in Aurea. Can you open it? I can open anything if you bring me the book from the tomb. Okay, but why don't you come with us? You guys go ahead. I'll wait here. Come on, don't wimp out. Okay, okay. Come on. Go down these stairs and have a word with Khan. I'll take care of any locked doors we find. Khan joins the party. Dun, 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 dun. Now, the cool thing about Khan, let's have a look at him. He's level 12, so he's a little bit underleveled compared to everyone else. He has a throwing dagger. Let's give him a wrist. He's wearing a suede gown, and he's got a nice hat. So he's pretty good. He is ranged, but if you put him at the front of your party, he can open locked doors. And you know what else he can do? You know all those traps that were fucking me up? He can disarm them. So we've now got four party members and we get 3,121 EP and 1,170 GP from those gold slimes. That's pretty cool. You follow the path. Oh, God damn it. More gold slimes, just in case you needed stuff. You're going to 2,081 EP and 780 GP acquired. Hells yeah. Hells to the yeah. There's a warhog. I don't know what he's doing down here, but he's severely outclassed. Okay. We go this way. The treasure chest had a trap. Khan removed the trap. We get a life. The treasure chest had a trap. Khan removed the trap. And we get an herb. Sweet! A couple of treasure chests to kill. 2,237 EP and 936 GP acquired. Ryu reaches level 20. He's a bit... He's got HP up 10, AP up 4, Strength up 5, Vigor up 4, Agility up 4, Wisdom up 4, Luck up 4. He's actually just been dumpstered, though, quite severely. Yeah, he's on 25 health. You're gonna have to cure her to him. Oh, we are running out of health and mana. It's a midget and a scorpion. Khan's cool, he's like your rogue. Horrifyingly outclassed warhog. Couple of midgets and a scorpion. Oh, bow reaches level 20. HP up 11, AP up 3, strength up 4, vigor up 2, agility up 4, wisdom up 3, luck up 3. We're doing it. We're leveling. Ooh, 1,118 EP and 468 GP. Khan reaches level 13. HP up 4, AP up 4, strength up 3, vigor up 1, agility up 6, wisdom up 2, luck up 3. Should be a hunt cloak, I think. Sweet. Another treasure chest. 1,118 EP. Yeah. It's good. It's good to get people leveling up a bit here. Khan is severely behind at level 13, but he'll catch up. Or not. Yeah. Back down the stairs. ₹2,081 EP, 760 GP, and they left an M drop, which we'll probably need to make use of soon. Left an herb. Yeah, we're gonna have to heal up a bit. We're just frightfully low on everything, which is just the way it does. I used all my acorns, but it was worth it. He says. Gotten lost, by the way. You're wondering what was going on then. I've gotten lost. It's all good though. We're leveling. Yeah, I fucked it, kids. I've gotten lost. It happens. I'm not proud. More gold slimes. Give me that money. 3,121 EP and 1,170 GP. Nice. This is Filling my coffers. Yeah, 40,856 G we've got there. Okay, I fucked it. Frightfully low on health again. Oh my god. Gonna have to cure her too. I hate crypt. Have I ever mentioned that I hate crypt? How have I fucked this up? I fucked this up. I mean, it's great. Look, 3,121 EP and 1,170 GP. Khan's level 14. He's catching up now. HP 6, AP 2, Strength 2, Vigor 3, Agility 6, Wisdom 3, Luck up 2. Unfortunately, I absolutely fucked this and I've got lost again. And I don't want to be lost. Right. Right. Considering we've fucked it. I think I went too far back. And we are eating through our supplies rather brutally. Okay. Bit worried. A little bit worried. Well, if we ever get out of here, we are going to be absolutely minted. And that's a good thing. Ah, I'm in the right place now. So these caskets are trapped nastily. The casket is empty. We have to check every single casket in the room to find the thing that Khan is here for. To continue the plot. 1,118 EP, 468 GP. I think we're probably not going to find the right casket because I don't know which one it is. I don't know which one is the right casket. I just remember this. Right. I think there's only three in a row. Unfortunately, we are getting chipped down. 2,081 EP and 780 GP acquired. Nina reaches level 20, HP up 6, AP up 7, Strength up 2, Vigor up 1, Agility up 1, Wisdom up 3, and Luck up 2. That's pretty fucking baller, if I does say so myself, Elias. God damn it. All this money and nowhere to spend it. Oh my god, Nina nearly died. 2,237 EP. Oh, nearly died. Nearly died. Can we cure her? Yes, we can. I don't like using the cure. I'm gonna finish up my herbs here. Khan carefully disarm the trap. One of these has the thing we want. It's empty. This is basically a you've got to check every single one deal. Khan carefully disarm the trap. The casket is empty. Fuck. I don't know which one it is. I think you have to check every single one, and the last one you check is automatically the one with the thing in. 3,121 EP and 1,170 GP acquired. At the very least, we're leveling. And you need to level if you're going to fight God. Right, let's go up from there. I genuinely think it's programmed so it's the last one you search. 3,121 EP and 11,070 GP. Khan reaches level 15, HP up 5, AP up 2, Strength up 2, Vigor up 2, Agility up 4, Wisdom up 3, Luck up 2. Bo reaches level 21. HP up 11, AP up 3, Strength up 3, Vigor up 3, Agility up 4, Wisdom up 2, a Luck up 1. Great dungeon for leveling. Not so great if you're hideously out of supplies, as any good dungeoneer would be. Khan carefully disarms the trap. Casket is empty. Motherfucker, which one is it? I think it's the last one you see. I genuinely do. Yeah, I think it's the last one you see. So we move along from there. Oh, I was about to say we've got a long while without a fight, but here's the Warhog to ruin it with his crap drops. Nina! Heal thyself. Khan disarms the trap. Can we do this before the episode timer runs out and I go and watch Bond? Legitimately, it's the last one you check, so I can't just go straight to the casket, right? Fuck you. Midgets and a scorpion, go away. No one likes midgets and a scorpion. You drop crap fucking everything. Can you cure a two? Yeah, thank you. Come on. We're running out of time for the episode. Something is written in the casket. The casket is the book. Since you figured out the trap, you already have great skills. Khan gains confidence. He's doing a... God, you can't... This is why I had such issues with Final Fantasy VII. Look how adorable pixel sprites were in these old games. Final Fantasy VII ruined it. Cloud has like four animations. Shakes his head, swipes his sword, puts his hand on his hip. I did it! I'm the greatest, says Khan. Nina, save it, Khan. We've got to get back to Aurea. Okay, I just wanted to have my moment of triumph. And that's it. And we need to get out now. I can't remember how to get out, but we've done what we needed to do. 2,237 EP and 936 GP acquired. We need to get the fuck out of here. Did I just... No! Ah, this is frustrating, because I want to leave. I'm supposed to just backtrack out of here. Do you know what? I can't, because I have to physically leave the dungeon first. And I don't remember the way out. So what's going to happen? Ryu reaches level 21. HP up 10. AP up 4. Strength up 5. Vigor up 5. Agility up 5. Wisdom up 4. Luck up 4. What's going to happen is we'll pick up next time with me not being in this fucking shitty dungeon anymore. How the fuck do I get... Wait. Ooh. 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 Do I have any, like, ropes or anything? No. Okay. Well, what's going to happen is I'm going to have to find my way out of here. Somehow. Oh, God. I'll join you when I'm out of here. Can't reach level 16, HP up 6, AP up 3, Strength up 2, Vigor up 1, Agility up 5, Wisdom up 1, Luck up 2, Nina died. Finally.